How do you control the anxiety? It's because I have a muscle now that is developed that I can say, okay, I'm focused on this and I will deal with the other stuff later. And in trial, that is critical because trials are a war in which you will win and lose battles, evidence, etc. And if you're thinking about something that's already happened and taking your focus off the next thing, you're not doing a good job for your client.